Been a club owner here in Miami for over 20 years, and he's always been, you know, on me about crossing over to the other side of the business. I've been very successful with all the blessings of God that had the opportunity to be in business with him. So he came across a prohibition, and he offered me the opportunity to be a partner, and it was a great opportunity for me because it allowed me to expand the Headliner brand outside of just cars. And a typical day would be me getting up, going to the office around 11 o'clock, and it's just a barrage of phone calls, meetings, and actual planning. A lot of people don't know that there's a lot of work that goes behind putting these things together. They're thinking that you can just say, well, you get the venue and you put it out on social media, especially today's society with social media. They think it's that easy to just put a party together, and it's not. It's a lot of hard work that goes involved. The advice I would give a young, up-and-coming person who wants to get into this business, I would definitely stay humble. And definitely stay focused because there's many distractions in this industry. And if you're not in it for the cause, you can get caught up in the lifestyle of the lights, the cameras, the women, the celebrities. But me personally, I've been able to maintain because I've been very, very blessed. And I always give thanks to God for the opportunities I had. And that has allowed me a little bit more longevity than a lot of, you know, I can say my competitors, people that's actually come up with me that's no longer around. So I can speak on experience that if you're not focused on what it is that you want to do in this industry, it'll eat you up real quick.
So, my name is Michael Gardner, CEO of Headliner Marketing Group, and I'm a thrasher.